Congratulations, Souvik, on receiving the Chancellor's scholarship today at Adamas University. You have made us all so proud. I just want to know one thing. How do you feel after receiving this award?
Ma'am, basically the thing is, it's quite obvious that people would feel mesmerizing after receiving such a glorious award. And when it comes to scholarship, it's obviously a thing which can make myself as well as my parents also proud. That's why it's an awesome feeling.
Sure thing. My another question to you is, how has your experience been with Adamas University? Can you share something, some good moments, some light moments, some moments that you cherish and will take with you? What do you want to say on this?
To be very precise, there are a lot of things which I have gained from Adamas University rather than the things which an ordinary, a common student should get from his university or school or whatever it is. But in Adamas, I basically am an engineering student, but my fundamental hobbies are rather farther than engineering. So in Adamas, I get a lot of times to spend on those things also, along with not missing my scheduled classes. That's why my YouTube career, my filmmaking career is also going well in Adamas University. I get a lot of free times to go with those extracurricular things and all.
That is so nice to hear. Souvik, tell me, what are your future dreams? How do you plan your life ahead after you move out of this university?
After moving out from here, the thing which I'm dreaming of is to get a filmmaking career. That's why I'm thinking of doing film studies. Along with this also, I have a YouTube channel, so I have a lot of ideas which I'm gonna execute in your future.
Thank you so much, Souvik. We wish you all the best in your future journey ahead and wish you a glorious future from the side of the university as well as from everyone's side here. It was great talking to you. Thank you and congratulations.